Welcome back to Mr. Know It All Reaction, where I bring you nothing but classic R&B soul music and doo-wop. I got another special gem for you lovebirds. Brenton Wood, Me and You.
Me and you.
You know, we've been together a long time, and you know what? We can get a little old lightweight thing going if we really put our hearts to it. If you try and I try, girl, there's no telling how far we can go. Remember those loving fools, Romeo and Juliet? They thought they had a thing going, but they just didn't know. They couldn't visualize. They had no idea how it could really be, but we know.
Me and you. Let's get away. Me and you.
We won't be wasting our time fussing and fighting like other people. We're gonna be too busy being in love, because this is the real thing. We found a groove. We move each other. We turn each other on. And this could last forever. All we need to do is give some kind of sign. Yes, love. And from then on, baby, it's easy. Let's talk about me and you.
That was Brenton Wood, Me and You. And that's for you lovebirds out there. I hope you guys really enjoyed that song, really enjoyed the reaction video to that one. And you definitely got to put that into the rotation. It's another fun one. Two people, me and you. And I hope you guys have a special him or her in your life, or just the two of you guys, and you just get away from all the everyday struggles and the hustle and the muscle and the grustle in the everyday's life. So you and your specific other, just you two are just, you know, just doing your own thing, and it's just enjoying yourselves. But I play that song just because, you know, where have we gone from like simple love songs like that? Simple song talking about two lovers, me and you. And nothing's complicated, and that shouldn't be nothing complicated about love. When you love somebody, you love them. You love them through their hard times. You love them through the great times and the struggles. And you just, you know, find ways to continue to keep on supporting each other. But what happened to those days? I know we still got them, but we just got to, you know, put all this distractions and everything aside and get back to loving each other. So, but anyway, I know I'm on I'm on my soapbox there, but I had to just, you know, put that out there. So nevertheless, you guys, you like what you're hearing, continue to give me that like, hit the like button, bring those likes up. Also, make sure you share the content with those as well, with other people. Make sure you go into the bottom here in the comment section, put your comments down, your requests. I will definitely get to those requests as well. If you want to send me an email, you can send me an email to mr.knowitallreactions@gmail.com, and I will respond to your emails there. And also, do not forget to go and subscribe right here on YouTube to the Burning Coals Podcast, where we go live every Tuesday at 8 o'clock p.m. Central Standard Time. You don't want to miss no fire content we got going on there. I promise you, we talk about some good stuff there, okay? Now, I always say this, help me help you to help me make this channel one of the best out there when it comes to classic R&B soul music and doo-wop, because we're just trying to bring a little love to the world, because we definitely need it right about this time, all right? So, that being said, you already know what time it is. It is on to the next one.